So hi everybody, this is Dr. Moti Chowdhury. I wanted to give you an idea of what our Barnow camera setup looks like. This is camera number 3 outside. So obviously you have 2 cameras. One is outside like this one, and the other one's inside, which you obviously cannot see. In addition, you have the nest box itself. All these nest boxes are part of our research project. So in fact, you have a solar panel on the box that has nothing to do with the cameras. There's a special system that we assemble here in Israel. And it basically is an RFID system that all the barn owls, they receive 2 rings. One's a normal ring, the other ring has a RFID, something called a pit tag. So every time the barn owl enters and exits the box, there's 2 antennas that reads it. Automatically writes down the number of this individual barn owl. We know there was there. So this is almost like kind of a very smart box that has also cameras. And also this RFID reader that reads every time the barn owl enters and exits. So here we go. So this is now for the camera. We have cables, everything we have to protect. So all the cables are inside these little tubes because jackals and other animals love to chew on these cables. So here, basically, this is the system itself. We have 2 huge batteries. Each one of these batteries, there's one on the top, one below, are double the size of a car battery. And we have all different other solar controllers and other pieces of equipment. And now we go out, and because this is an area where there's no electricity, the cameras are run by 2 solar panels. You'll see quite large outside. So this allows us to run these cameras in solar energy only, which is not easy, obviously, because you can imagine the stream at HD. And to give you an idea what the area looks like around, so you have lots of farmland spread around here. It's a beautiful area. This is the Hula Valley. And there's just lots and lots and lots of farmland. So this basically tells you where all these mice and voles, more voles actually, that these barn owls are bringing. So here you go. This is a barn owl setup at cam number 3.